Welcome back to Shop Talk. The wellness track is catching on. Among other healthy habits, juice fasting is designed to detoxify and balance out our indulgences. In this segment, we're joined by Rempe, Azanza, owner of Juju Cleanse, a juice fast delivery service. Hi, Kat. Welcome to Shop Talk.
Hi. Thank you very much for having us on the show.
Okay. Why do we need to fast and detoxify?
I believe that we like to enjoy ourselves a little bit too much sometimes.
Yes.
And my husband and I are firm believers of, together with having a good time, we also have to be responsible towards our bodies and what we have to do to make ourselves, to make sure that we're healthy always.
Right. So you put together this juice line, and it was sort of an idea that had been brewing in your mind and your husband's. And when you finally put it together, like, how did you come to formulate the juice recipes and know which recipes to include in the different levels of juice fasting?
Well, my family has been in the wellness industry for a very long time now. And my father was the founder of the Farmat San Benito. So detoxing and wellness is part of our, has really been part of our history for the last 20 years almost. And as a family, we go on a 7-day detox every year. And having had the experience of going through this detox and the experience of being surrounded by doctors and medical practitioners, it just became kind of natural. It wasn't something that was, how do you say, it wasn't something that I had to go to school to study. It wasn't very difficult. It was something that really was born out of experience. And so I concocted the juice cleanses. We made our recipes and worked very closely together with the doctors at the farm, actually. So after we had our recipes, they were the ones that gave us the final okay that these recipes were sound.
Okay,
and that we could.
So these are doctor approved.
Yes.
Okay, they're not like some witch's brewer or whatever. These are definitely doctor approved. Okay, so the cleanse obviously cleanses our insides, but a lot of people think it's also to diet and it's to lose weight. But that's not the point, right?
No, the point of the Juju cleanse actually is to give your body, to give your digestive system a break. I mean, we do like to eat out a lot. We do put stuff into our bodies that probably shouldn't be there. And we have to take into consideration that we also have to do internal housekeeping. So by giving yourself a 1-day cleanse a week or a 3-day cleanse a month, that gives your digestive system a chance to relax, and it opens up and it frees the body's energy up to go towards, to do other things like absorption of minerals and elimination. So that's really the point of the cleanse. It's a nutritional cleanse.
All right. A lot of cleanses, you know, when people do them, they actually report like sort of strange happenings in the bathroom,
yes.
You know, like their stool changes. Does that happen with the Juju?
No, the Juju cleanse is not a flush. It is not a colon cleanse. It, like I said, it's a nutritional cleanse. It is meant for you to give your body a break, but you are not depleting yourself. You're not depriving yourself of anything, because everything is organic, everything is freshly pressed every day, and it's delivered every day. So you are really getting absolutely fresh produce.
Okay, and it's like the enzymes are still alive.
They're alive, and I actually believe that you get a whole lot more out of a Juju cleanse than you do going through a regular day having breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So we're eating a lot of processed food normally, and this is 100% fresh.
Right. And when a person does a cleanse, whether it's the 1 day or the 3 day, how do they feel during and after the cleanse?
That is very, very different. I have customers that breeze through the cleanse. They breeze through 3 days and 5 days. They're never hungry and they're full of energy. And I do have the opposite, where some, they feel a lot of fatigue. They have a lot of headaches. They have nausea. So both are normal. And it is our experience that the coffee drinkers among us, the heavy smokers among us, are the ones that have, are the ones with the stronger symptoms.
Oh, they have the harder time.
Yes.
Okay. All right. And how do I know which cleanse to do? Do I do the level one, the level two, or the level three? And maybe you can tell us what's included in each of those.
Yes. Well, we have three levels. Every day you will be receiving, okay, well, Juju cleanses, it works like this. We deliver the juice to you fresh every single day. We don't, if you're doing a 3-day fast, we don't deliver 3 days all in one go. We deliver the juices daily. And you will be receiving 3 liters a day in 6 bottles. So each bottle is 500 ml. They're numbered, and we have our level one cleanse has 5 flavors. We have the green juice, we have the spicy lemonade, we have red beet juice, we have a grapefruit, another green juice, and a ginger juice for the end of the day.
Okay, so this is a level one cleanse.
This is the level one cleanse.
And I have to finish all of this in one day?
Yes.
Okay.
So we do, the kit does, it comes in a cooler bag, which has an ice pack inside.
Very nice.
And so we encourage, it definitely has to be refrigerated immediately. And this is going to be your juice for your for the next day. So when you wake up in the morning, you won't be eating at all. You have to be committed to not eating, to fasting the whole day. It comes with instructions, which are also included in the kit. And the instructions have a suggested consumption time.
Okay, so there's sort of like a schedule you can loosely
yes,
follow.
Yes, a suggested schedule. You don't have to follow it 100%, but pretty much it's every 2.5 hours you will be drinking a bottle of juice.
Okay, so and you drink that like all in one sitting? That's like a lot.
You don't have to chug it down.
Okay, just sips and
sip like it would be any normal beverage. Right. Our level two cleanse does not contain the spicy lemonade, and therefore you get another green juice.
Okay, it's replaced with
the green juice. And the level three cleanse has 5 bottles of green juice and 1 bottle of the grapefruit juice.
I see.
So level one has 1 liter of green juice, level two has 1.5, mm-hmm. and level three has 2.5 liters
right.
of green juice.
Okay, so how do I know which one is best for me?
I like...
Because we have the flyers here.
Well, there's two answers to that. Uh-huh. There are those that have a pre-existing condition, and I encourage my customers to tell me if there's really something that is bothering them.